We only had two reservations as of yesterday morning. I'm a little concerned. Yeah, it's really nice. The drawback for me tonight is, as an opener, is I like to do all of David's songs. And I asked him, he said, no, you can't do my songs. So I have to do other stuff. Like this. Hang on. I'm just standing on a planet that's evolving and revolving, revolving at 900 miles an hour. It's orbiting at 19 miles a second, so it's reckoned the sun, which is the source of all our power. The sun and you and me and all the stars that we can see are moving at a million miles a day. In an hour spiral arm at 40,000 miles an hour, in a galaxy they call the Milky Way. The galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. Bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick. But up by us, it's only 3,000 light years wide. It's 30,000 light years to galactic central core. We go round every 200 million years. And our galaxy itself is only one of millions and billions in this amazing and expanding universe. They discovered something in space. It's called dark matter. Couldn't see it because it's dark. So they started talking about how the universe works, and apparently it's deeply involved, and it makes up more than the universe and all the stars and all the other stuff. Who would have figured that? And I had another question. You probably accept a lot of things these people tell you. 93 million miles away and it heats the Earth? I don't think so. The universe itself keeps on expanding and expanding in all of the directions it can whiz. As fast as it can go, the speed of light, you know, 1,200 miles a minute, and that's the fastest speed there is. So if someday you're feeling very small and insecure, remember how unlikely is your birth. And pray that there's intelligent life somewhere out in space, 'cause there's really very little